It was the 3rd of June, sleepy, dusty, devil day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was bailing hay. The time was up, walked back to the house to eat. And mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. Yeah, I've heard you lose that from up on Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped on Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama, they passed along the black eyed peas. Oh, Billy Joe never had a liquor since. The biscuits, please. I got 5 eggs, a loaf of butter, I got a pound. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe. Anyhow, he's been out of town picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge. And tossing them into the muddy waters of Tallahatchie Bridge. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, stopped by the house today. He said, be pleased to have Woodland with us on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl looking like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And Billy Joe was throwing something at the Tallahatchie Bridge. Yeah, years come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. Brother Mary Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Bobby got it, and he down that spree. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. Me, I spent a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Beach and tossing them into the muddy waters of Tallahatchie Bridge. Thank you.